Color consistency is an index of light quality for both color and white light LEDs. Where white light is concerned, correlated color temperature, or CCT, describes whether white light appears warm, reddish, neutral, or cool, bluish. The standard definitions of CCT allow a range of variation in chromaticity that can be readily discerned by viewers even when the CCT value is the same. Ensuring color consistency is a major concern of LED manufacturers, which must create methods to keep color variations under tight control. Optibin is a proprietary binning optimization process developed by Philips Color Kinetics to achieve exceptional color consistency with advanced LED optimization. During production, LEDs vary in color, luminous flux, and forward voltage. Since the differences are significant, LEDs are measured and delivered to the market in subclasses or bins. Binning makes it possible to select LEDs that conform to stated specifications. What is binning? Lighting manufacturers devise methods of selecting bins of LEDs in such a way as to minimize differences in color that might be visible from fixture to fixture or from production run to production run. While these methods vary, the overall goal of binning is the same: to select LEDs that are readily available in high volume, which helps guarantee color uniformity across fixtures and production runs. In short, binning takes a first important step toward assuring color consistency. How Optibin works. Optibin uses proprietary algorithms to ensure color consistency from fixture to fixture, as well as from manufacturing run to manufacturing run. The Optibin process is also applied each time manufacturing builds a run of fixtures to determine the placement of LED sources within those fixtures to maintain optimal color consistency. By purchasing and intelligently combining tightly specified LED sources from a range of manufacturing bins, Optibin guarantees the availability of LED sources with the correct color attributes, as well as their proper deployment throughout the life cycle of the lighting fixtures that use them.